And so today we're going to make you an honorary mayor of the city of Menifee. Are you ready to take that duty?
Yes.
Okay, would you raise your right hand and repeat after me? I, Ian Castorena.
I, Ian Castorena.
Promise and pledge.
Promise and pledge.
To uphold the laws.
To uphold the laws.
Of the city of Menifee.
Of the city of Menifee.
And to work really hard in school.
And to work really hard in school.
And to be the best big brother.
And to be the best big brother.
I can be.
I can be.
And that I pledge.
That I pledge.
To fulfill.
To fulfill.
The duties.
The duties.
Of honorary mayor.
Of honorary mayor.
Of the city of Menifee.
Of the city of Menifee.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mayor Ian. Now, we have the most important. You can't be a mayor without your very own gavel. And this says, Ian Castorena, December 29th, 2014, honorary mayor. That is yours, there, Mayor Ian.
You have the warrant register, which, as you know, is the city's ability to pay all of our bills.
And if I could, Mayor Ian, the warrant register, that's a pretty big number. Do you know what that number? Can you read that number? Maybe not, huh? Is that a big one? $572,226.95. That's what we're going to spend at the next meeting. We're going to be paying the city's bills, and that's why it's on the agenda. The council has to approve those expenses.
I approve the sun calendar.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Good job.
You're going to be spending some money then here, I tell you.
All right.
All right, we have two public hearings.
A project has come before the city. We approved the project, and a neighboring project wants to appeal that decision. So it's like going to their teacher to have a discussion about it and see if they can change their mind. That understand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, do we have your permission to put that on the agenda?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
Perfect.
I'd like to make a future agenda item to Mayor Castorena. I would like to ask the City Council to vote on some new projects for the city, but we're going to need you to approve it. Perhaps more Toys R Us stores, more playgrounds, maybe a SeaWorld like they have down in San Diego. Water slides. Would you be willing to support programs like that?
Excellent.
So can we take that to a motion?
I think we should have a motion for that to be a future agenda.
Can I have a second?
I'll be glad to second. Okay. So ordered.
So ordered.
Okay, very good. Yeah. Madam Clerk, that's
I got it.
Agenda for Toys R Us and some more water slides and stuff like that. Excellent. Good idea, Councilmember August. Okay, so basically, Mayor Ian, we're done with our agenda. We are done with your agenda setting meeting. And so at this point, what we would do is you would rap the gavel one more time as loud as you can and say, this meeting is adjourned.
This meeting is adjourned.
Excellent.
Ooh.
Good job.